When you say the sky is the limit, that's how you have limited your life. The mind has been designed to rule. The mind has been designed to explore. And the mind has been designed to go to places that your body has never gone to. So where your mind is at today, that's where your life will be. If you desire to take your mind further, to take your mind deeper, to use it in an open way, I'm telling you, you are going to go far. You can hit beyond the skies. God bless you.